Okay now? So after... Okay. So after I get my luggage, I exit and then I give my custom form to the officer and then I exit to connecting flight, check-in luggage, recheck American Airlines. You can ask any officer there so you know what you will do. So now I'm going to my connecting flight, which is Chicago to Atlanta. I need to ride a train. Look! I need to ride a train for me to go to Terminal 3. So that one, boarding information to Terminal 3, 2, and 1.
Terminal 3, next stop the train next on this side. That door won't open up. Terminal 3, next stop.
Terminal 3. Sorry. No parts on train. Okay. We need to stay here. I need to ride a train to go to the Terminal 3. I'm riding now. The train. Terminal 3, 2, and 1.
The train is leaving. Please hold on. This train serves Airline Terminal Number 3, Airline Terminal Number 2, Airline Terminal Number 1. The next stop, sir, Airline Terminal Number 3.
Okay, now I'm already here at Terminal 3. Look at that. So let's check my departure. What is my departure? Wait, let me check my departure. Flight AA2319. Okay. 2319. Let's check. Where is the 2319? AE 2319. Going to Atlanta. 6:55 PM Gate H7. H17. So my gate is H17. AA2319 6:55 PM. Oh wait, it's not Atlanta. the lost. Yeah. So it's the same.
Green Bay
23:19 6:55 p.m. H17. Oopsie. Let's look. H. Where is H17 gate?
H17?
Yeah.
First class priority?
No.
No, you're gonna go by number 7A.
7A.
Yes.
Alright, thank you.
No problem.
So I'm wrong. That's the importance of asking questions. So I need to go to 7A, security checkpoint. Alright, I need to go there to scan my luggage again. Oh, look, there are lots. See, I need to go there, I need to go inside. Alright, so I will be back.